Okay, we've only got one lap of...
Another thrilling Formula One season. It's been a breathtaking year, and we end it at a track that's been the scene of many glories and heartbreaks over its history. It's time to end the season in style. It's time for the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. We have 16 corners here at the Yas Marina Circuit, 7 to the right and 9 to the left. It's a total lap distance of 3.28 miles, 2 long straights and overtaking opportunities throughout the lap. We expect average speeds of around 123 miles per hour. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, just ahead of George Russell, who starts this event from P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Hamilton, Perez, Pierre Gasly, and Magnussen, Norris, Verstappen, Joe and Sebastian Vettel. Stroll, Albon, they've taken a grid penalty. Moore and Mick Schumacher. Ricciardo, Bottas, Nicholas Latifi, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And Yuki Tsunoda. Sainz, they've taken a grid penalty. And Esteban Ocon lines up at the back of the grid. It's almost time for those 5 red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Okay, we've already won the championship, so just relax and go and enjoy this race. You deserve it. Okay, so let's go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts.